In previous video, we have seen that what is the sampling, types of sampling, and their merits and the demerits. Let's summary of that point. First, we see the what is the sampling. Then we see the types of sampling. In there are specially two subtype of sampling. That is the random sampling and the non-random sampling. In that, first is a with replicate. Second is a without replicate. Third is a stratified. Fourth is a systematic. And the non-random sampling having the two types, quota and the purposive sampling. That are the special types of a sampling and its types. Next concept is a need of a randomness. What is a why the randomness is needed in a life as well as a realistics. In statistics, randomness is a commonly used to create random sample. That is the first need. Second need is it is a important in a helpful the realistic data information. Third is a random number table is important because in a real life so complicated that appears so the randomly. We can need a random number table. For example, include the shapes of clouds, mountain, range, tree, and the rock, or the shuffling the deck cards, the process of evolution. That are the some point for that we need a randomness. In that first point, it is a create the random sample. For the first time, create the random sample, we need the randomness. Second, it is important helpful in the realistic data information. In real life, some data are taken, but data are taken on the basis of the randomness. For example, in a population, all population cannot consider. We randomly select the number of a group of population. Second, random number table are a random number table method. That are the third need of a randomness. In a real life, there are some so much complicated things. For example, in a we have planted some crop in our farm, and for that we have to select the random number table method. By the random number table method, we have to select some crop from the field. For that purpose, we need a random number table method. For example, including the shape of cloud, mountain, ranges, trees, and the rock, shuffling cards on the deck, and the evolutionary process. We need a randomness. That are the some need of a randomness. Next is the achieving a randomness. How we achieve the randomness, or the how we perform the randomness experiment. There are two methods: lottery methods and use of a random number table method. First, we see the lottery method. Lottery method we generally see in a different type of films. There is a lottery scene are given. For example, some cards are placed on the some box, and the any person take that specific card, and that is a luck factor are depend on that lottery method. This is most popular and the simplest method. In this method, all atoms of population are number on the separate slip of a paper of same size, same shape, and a color, folded and the mix in a container. The required number of slip are selected randomly on the basis of a sample size. If you want to select 5 students from the 50 student, first we have to take 50 slips of papers that put on the number, fold them and mix in the container, and select any 5 slips, number of student are selected. That are the best example of a lottery method. In this figure, we can see the lottery method explanation. That are the, in this video, we learn about the need of randomness and the achieving method of a randomness. That is the first method is a lottery method. In next video, we are going to see random number table method. Thank you.